Here we have a regular 1 liter soda bottle. We've inserted a balloon into the top. As we can see, there's nothing but air in this bottle right now. When I try to inflate the balloon, you can see that not much is happening. It expands a little, but as soon as I stop, the balloon actually kind of pushes itself back out. So think about what's going on with the particles there.